heard what Saravan did. It's just terrible. But worse will happen if we don't stop Malgus soon. Whatever happens out there, it's been a great honor fighting by your side, Master Jedi.
I'm tremendously honored.
Right. Well, let's get this show on the road. Engines are primed, homing beacon secure. We're good to go. Next stop, Darth Malgus's space station.
Thank you. combination of technology, the impossible comes to life. We can travel faster than light. We can construct an entire fleet in weeks. And we can make the visible invisible. So when you see my engineers performing feats that make the Force look like child's play, remember that anything is possible. Remember that anything is possible.
Good as new.
Thank you.
Commander. The Republic fleet is on its way.
The Stealth Armada. These vessels will shape the galaxy on invisible wings. Such greatness is only attained by the marriage of Anomin Engineering and the Foundry. A few upgrades and the Foundry droids can process Adegan crystals and construct stealth squadrons in record time. Von Valgus united our technologies, as he will unite the galaxy.
Shake these fighters. Afraid you're on your own. Maybe you can use the station's defenses against them.
Emperor Malgus says hello.
Yeah.
may have noticed our recent improvements. Upgraded turbo blazers replaced last generation turrets. Specialized flux cannons can disintegrate capital ships with a single blast. But most importantly, we installed state-of-the-art stealth technology. This station is completely invisible. From the skies, our empire will unite the galaxy, and Darth Malgus will be our emperor.
Fleet is here. Good to see you, boys.
Schism Collective, turn back. This place is not for you.
Share, but they keep coming.
Thank you.
heed my warning, Master Jedi. My holo message strictly stated that the power core is the domain of the Schism Collective. Maybe I wasn't clear enough. That's the sound of my flux cannons incinerating one of your capital ships. Shall I do it again?
You aren't going to fire the super laser.
I'm not going to fire the super laser. This battle station is the galaxy's greatest technological marvel, and it's all made possible by Anomid genius, by the Schism Collective.
Interjection. Silence, meatbag.
Your upgrades.
Statement. I'm HK-47, commander of the Foundry and personal exterminator to Emperor Malgus. My master activated me ahead of schedule to eliminate the Republic Organic.
Nothing will stand in my way of reaching Darth Malgus.
Disagreement. On the contrary, Jedi, I have analyzed your lightsaber technique, and your form is weak. Stand clear, scientist. Assassination protocols engaged. Prepare to die.
Thank you. you!
Emperor Malgus would be furious. He'll disown the Schism Collective, or worse.
Unless you put in a word for us with the Republic.
Disable the station's shields, and I'll mention your cooperation to the Supreme Commander.
Of course. It will take some clever slicing, but that's my specialty.
Schism Collective, this is Argus Ward. Evacuate the space station and surrender to the Republic. Our time here is up.
And to commemorate our newfound friendship, I'll program our flux cannons to fire on the stealth armada. Just a few more minutes.
Station's cannons are firing on the stealth armada. Whatever you did, it's working.
Thank you.
Witness your fleet's destruction. Even without our flux cannons, my stealth fighters are crippling your pathetic armada. Soon the Republic's failure will be complete, and nothing will stand in the way of the new Empire.
If I allow your Empire to succeed, I'll be failing those I swore to protect.
You have already failed, Jedi.
Warning. Shields shutting down. Station defenses offline.
Arcus Woad. Well played.
See you shaking already.
I will teach you respect.
Ha!
Emergency warning. Safety overrides disengaged. Power core set to self-destruct.
This station will explode, consuming your entire fleet. And from the wreckage of the once mighty Republic, a new empire will be born.
You wouldn't sacrifice this station if you expected to survive.
I alone can stop the destruction cycle. Kill me, and your fleet is doomed. Come. Show me the strength of your Republic. For the new empire. Thank you again for dealing with Darth Arho. You certainly made my job easier. Enough games! I haven't enjoyed myself this much since the sacking of Coruscant. An emperor's wrath! On Ilum when I had the chance. Join me in death, as will your Republic fleet.
He's dead. Darth Malgus is dead! I won't let you miss the celebration. Get to the hangars, I'll see you there.
Secondary systems failure. Core power levels critical. Warning. Estimated blast radius 1.92 kilometers. Minimum safe distance 2.4 kilometers. Reactor overload. Primary systems failing. Meltdown imminent.
And then he picked up Malgus's lightsaber and used it to cut the Emperor's throne in two.
Incredible. Master Jedi, Cole was just regaling us with the story of how you defeated Darth Malgus.
Malgus's lightsaber form was flawless, but he let anger and desperation cloud his fighting. He faltered, and I followed through.
It's time we celebrate this momentous victory. The false Emperor is dethroned. Darth Malgus is no more.
Tremendously honored.
It is I, and this council, who is honored. As always, the Republic must carry on. Our fleet requires repairs, and we must salvage what we can from the Emperor's destroyed station.
But first, the Savior of the Republic deserves our praise.
Indeed. Enjoy this victory, and the peace that follows.
Oh,